Who do you think you are?
Hi, I'm Harley.
And I'm Maxwell.
And this is the Cardinal News Nest, and we're your hosts.
Well, that's a strange quirk.
What's a quirk?
That's a quirk.
Yeah, but like, what's a quirk?
A quirk is a strange characteristic or behavior, and that's our word of the day.
Now I got some good tips for your upcoming finals. Do not stay up all night the night before. Maxwell!
Make sure you get some sleep before your tests.
And eat your breakfast in the morning.
And bring a sharp pencil, ready to go. But, you know what's even more exciting than finals?
Nothing.
There's a lot of stuff going on in Winchester. Some people are really excited about the new hotel by the movie theater. Some people about the new Starbucks. But I'm really excited about the construction of the GRC athletic facilities.
The girls' basketball team is ranked second in the preseason polls. The team is 4-0 early with two big wins over Sacred Heart and Simon Kenton. The team plays in holiday tournaments in Frankfort, Kentucky and Greenville, Tennessee. And as for the boys, the team was ranked sixth in the preseason polls by the Courier-Journal and has two impressive wins over fifth-ranked Madison Central and Pendleton County. The team will square off with a Final Four team in last year's Sweet 16 in Oldham County over the break.
Hey, I'm Michaela, and I'm with a few students from Mr. Daniels' class. We're going to play a game of rock, paper, scissors. And first up, we have Chance and Claire. And now Chase and Kobe. Okay, now the winners.
Okay, whatever.
Now you can do three. Congratulations, Chance.
Well, that was awesome.
In all my days as a rootin' tootin' cowboy, I ain't never seen someone rock, paper, scissors shoot that fast.
Congratulations, Chance.
Hi, I'm Hayden in the hallway, and today I'm asking students what's been their favorite school memory so far this year.
My favorite moment this school year is we played Moco Friday. And I had four touchdowns and over 200 yards rushing.
My favorite part of the school year is hanging out with the choir because it's basically like a family thing to me.
My favorite memory at the school has definitely been all the times I've been at lunch with my friends. It's just a nice time to relax and get away from the studies.
My favorite memory this school year was when Chris Fraley danced in the cafeteria because it made us all laugh and it was really enjoyable.
When five of our choir students got into Allstate.
My favorite memory this school year is meeting Mr. Smith, the best teacher of all time.
Probably Pep Band.
My favorite moment in school is second period, being in there with the best person in school and the funniest and the bestest friend that I ever had. Thank you for coming in my life, and I very much appreciate you, and I love you, and we're always gonna be friends.